Look at all the colors. Are they out in the world? Or are they just in your head? Exactly what is red? What is blue? What is green? What is pink? It really makes you think about the colors you'd find in the objects themselves. Or does that make no sense? Are they just in your mind? Tell me just what sort of things are the colors you see. If you're thinking ontologically, do they have any registrability? Learn from Excel and Frost, Julia, Jason, and Marty about the nature of color in IDSC250.